Hey there, here is our latest question. Dear Auntie, my auntie was just diagnosed with cervical cancer and I want to get involved with spreading awareness. She mentioned that January is Cervical Cancer Awareness Month. What can I do? From Celena. Well, what a great niece you are. So I've got some great stuff for you. You can wear turquoise on Turquoise Tuesday, which is January 19th, and post it on social media, hashtag Turquoise Tuesday, to show your support for spreading awareness about cervical cancer in Indian country. You can get screened. So you can talk to your healthcare provider about getting screened for cervical cancer and the HPV vaccine. The vaccine is recommended for youth ages 11 or 12, but you can get it up to the age of 45. This will protect you from cervical, vaginal, and vulvar cancers. And then if you're in Oregon, Washington, or Idaho, you can apply for up to $5,000 worth of funding to create content around cancer screening messages. So radio PSAs, community videos, newspaper ads, social media content. And if you want more information, you can go to npaihb.org/cancerproject for more info. So thank you for writing in. I'm sending good thoughts and prayers to both you and your auntie. Take care.